Since we'll be allowing access to restricted files with Amazon S3 and CloudFront, we'll need to set some basic download restrictions. This is an important step since it enables the file download functionality for S2Member. Navigate to Download Options and click Basic Download Restrictions to open the screen. By default, S2Member automatically detects links to files for download by logged-in members and activates a JavaScript allowing the member to confirm the download and giving information about any download restrictions that are in place. This download count applies to unique downloads and does not count the download of the same file by that logged-in member. Each level can have different download restrictions. So, for any level you have active, simply set the number of unique downloads allowed for the levels and within how many days. We have one level active, and for our site, we'll not need to have a limit on the downloads, so we can enter a series of 9s in the first field and 1 in the second field. This allows a large number of downloads per day, which effectively allows unlimited access. Click the Save All Changes button at the bottom of the screen to save any changes.